Thank you, Madam President. Firstly, I'm an optimist, so I still hope that there can be a deal, and I believe there should be a deal. Bear in mind, if we fail to reach an agreement between the European Union and the UK, it will have been a failure of politics and diplomacy. But equally, it will have failed livelihoods across the European Union, coastal communities in Ireland and France and Spain, people working in factories in Germany, and people whose livelihoods will be impacted in the UK as well. So, for all our sakes, I urge everybody involved to ensure that there's goodwill in these last few hours of negotiations to protect the livelihoods of European citizens. I also want to put on the record my great appreciation to the Commission and to Michel Barnier, who is a household name in Ireland at this stage, for the support and effort that he put into ensuring that the Northern Ireland Protocol and the challenging issues and the unique circumstances on the island of Ireland were very much addressed. And I thank the European Union and this Parliament for its solidarity with the Irish people as well in the context of Brexit negotiations. So we have just but hours, but these hours are crucial because they could set in train years of dissent between the UK and the European Union if we cannot come to an agreement in everybody's interest. I wish you well, and I wish the people of Europe a happy Christmas and a peaceful New Year. Thank you.